In 1959, Walt Dial had a simple idea. Listen to your customer and you might learn something. You might even sell some tires, because different people have different needs when it comes to tires. Some look for price, others want service, some want advice, but everybody wants quality. Today, Appalachian Tire Products sells more tires than anybody else in our region, but we still won't sell you a tire until we've heard you out, because Walt just might be listening.